trampoline. We need to go. Here's my bag.
Guys, we need to get out of here now. Oh, God. Hey, guys. How you all doing? Hope you're doing well. It's Watson here. And welcome back to another vlog. You know, guys, I've been gone for like a week and 3 days or something like that. And I'm back, guys. Thank God. So, guys, I've been busy, like really, really busy recently. We have a lot of different stuff. I've been trying to actually sort out this setup here, and like I know you're probably thinking, Jack, there is nothing changed on that setup. Yeah, there's nothing changed on the actual setup, but behind the scenes, guys, there's a lot going down. There's a new desk for this setup being built like in a few weeks time, custom built by myself. So I'm literally designing this desk and building it, which is going to be really cool. It's going to be like a corner desk. It's going to come from here and go all the way around here, which will be pretty cool. I've also trying to get a new chair off some company, and I've contacted a few companies to see if they can hook me up a nice new chair or something. And guys, I'm trying to get some new monitors. So we're going to have 3 monitors. So the desk curves around like this. We're going to have 1 monitor here, another monitor here, and another monitor there on a monitor stand. So I'm trying to get that sorted as well, which will be really cool, guys. And the setup will look absolutely lit. Also, guys, what do you think about my new hoodie? It's a Santa Cruz hoodie. We've got Santa Cruz on it, both arms or both sleeves of the hoodie. And then on the back, guys, if I just turn around. Yeah, guys, on the back, I literally have the Santa Cruz logo, which is really cool. I think this hoodie looks absolutely amazing though, and it feels really comfortable, and it's a really nice hoodie. So let me know in the comment section down below what you think of this hoodie. You know, it's pretty lit. The amount of times I've said lit in this video is unreal. I need to stop saying that.
A few moments later.
Right then, guys, I've sort of just like teleported out of my house. I'm actually outside now on my swagway. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just going outside. I'm going to try something a bit different today, though, guys. So I haven't really done that before. So I'll let you know what that is, you know, in a minute.
Hello.
What?
Yeah.
Right, guys. So, yeah, I've met up with him. What I actually want to do today, guys, is, like, something that, surprisingly, I haven't done before. What that is actually, you know, guys, obviously, sky gets dark because it gets dark, and it gets dark quite early now, doesn't it? Like, you know, it's starting to get darker early, so yeah, because the clocks go backwards. So what I want to do, guys, is I've never actually done this before, and a lot of YouTubers done it, and I've never done it before, which is a bit embarrassing. But what I want to do is I want to vlog in the dark. So like, I'm going to be using my phone's torch, and we're going to vlog in the dark. So we're gonna have to wait out here for a bit and wait for it to get a bit darker so we can actually vlog in the dark, because I've never done it before, guys, and I've always been out in the dark, and I thought, where's my camera? I need to film, and it's never with me. So today, guys, we're gonna be filming in the dark.
So yeah, guys, we've just literally got to wait, guys, for this sky
to go black. So well, there's only one thing.
Let's see this.
Ready?
Yeah.
So yeah, guys, basically all we've got to do is wait for it to get dark. The sunset is in about 20 minutes, so we're going to just have to wait, guys, for that.
So, guys, it is getting a little bit darker now. The sunset, you know, is setting. The sun is setting, guys. The sunset is there. So, yeah, you know, the whale JW carp fishing is just taking a cheeky picture of there as well.
But yeah, guys, shouldn't it be too long now until it gets completely dark? And then, well, we can, you know, we can just do something, can't we, in the dark? It should be pretty cool. Right then, guys, like, just to, like, you know, do something can that, you know, why it's getting dark. I've been asked by a couple of people if I can give them a shout, and I was like, yeah, sure. So first off, we've got this guy here. just let the camera focus. This guy here, I don't know if you can see the screen, but his name is Pure Pace 14. There'll be a link in the description down below, and you can go check out his channel. He goes to my school. He makes pretty good Clash Royale videos, I think, and he's done like some football montage videos too. I don't know what you were doing, but yeah, he makes some pretty cool videos as well, and they are pretty cool. I've also got another guy who is one of my subscribers. He's been subscribed to me for a couple of months, I've noticed on the channel. His name is actually Braden Vlogs. Here he is here. There'll be a link in the description down below to his channel to go and check him out. He said that he's really passionate for you. I don't know what he's doing, but yeah, Braden Vlogs, go and check him out. There'll be a link in the description down below. He's told me that he's really passionate for YouTube, and he wants to get at least 200 subs by the end of this year, which would be pretty cool. But yeah, but yes, guys, that is them shout-outs. I've been being gassed by them two people for quite a long time to give them a shout, and I'd be like, yeah, sure, I'll give you a shout-out. So that's that done, guys. Hopefully you guys are happy, and, you know, hopefully you're happy, because I like to make people happy. If that makes you happy getting a shout-out, then I'll give you a shout-out. Right, guys, but anyway, as I said before, it is getting darker, and the sun is starting to set. So what I'm going to do, guys, is, obviously, like, why wouldn't I do this? I'm going to set the camera up there, guys, yeah? I'm going to set the camera up right there. I'm going to do a cheeky time-lapse, guys. So let's roll the time-lapse. When I touch mic, I leng. So when I touch mic, man know that I'm lenging. And my face is white like Cheng. And man see my voice sounds black like Menin. What my man spun me when? Cause when I touch mic, man I know that I went in. So why you tryna screw me then? Cause being leng, that's in my jeans like denim. I'm the hardest denim. Man better mind that I step in whenever man stepping. And if man wanna dangle a crepping, I'll leave man crepid you cretting. Hammering sickle, I'm lenin. Life is a blessing. Trust me, I'm lenging. Man can't copy the mold I was set. Right, that's that time lapse all complete, guys. We're just heading up to the shop. We're going to go to the shop, get some drinks. Hopefully by the time we get back, it should be darker and we can start doing the main sort of topic of today's video. The Swagway, yeah, the Swagway. It's lit. I know I said at the start of the vlog I was going to stop saying that word, but I've said it again.
Swagway, Jack.
It's lit. It's fucking lit.
Guys, we've been to the shop, yeah? What?
Oh yeah, new addition to the vlog, guys, by the way, as well. It's just this chair here. Yeah.
That's a new addition to the vlog. No, guys, but on in real, yeah? We've been to the shop. It's getting really dark. As you can see, you can't even see me now, which is a bit weird. So this is when this comes into place. We need the torch to light my face up, which is pretty lit. It's this time now. It's about five past seven, and I'm having to use this torch here on my phone now to light me up. It's dark, guys, so you know this is quite fun. We're gonna wait for it to get a bit darker, and yeah, pretty cool, having a bit of fun. I look green, but yeah, pretty cool, guys. I don't know what we're going to do. We're going to do some different things than that. It'll be pretty cool. Right, guys. I've had a really good idea. Yeah, basically, over, like, that way there. It's a bit hard to show you because it's a bit dark. I'm trying my... Oh, dear. Basically, yeah, over there, guys, there is a woods. And, yeah, what I had an idea to do, I said to Jack a minute ago, let's go into that woods. And because it's dark, like, it's going to be, like, we're going to literally just have the torches of our phone. Oh, sorry. We're literally going to just have the torches of our phone to see exactly where we're going, which is going to be pretty scary, guys. So, we're going to go into that woods.
Guys, this is literally all we can see, yeah. We've got this torch right here. Jack's right there. The sky's, like, not really as dark as it looks on the thing, but it is, guys. It is getting quite dark.
Guys, I tried to boost the ISO up a little bit so you can sort of see me a little bit clearer, and I've got the torch as well, but I don't know if that's really going to work, but yeah, hopefully that's made a little bit of a difference. I'm not too sure. Sorry if you can't really see me that well. We've only got the torch light really to light up my face, and that is about it.
Right then, guys, the woods, yeah, the woods is like here, you can't really see it that well. We're gonna leave the bike there, the Segway. I'm gonna take my bag with me. So yeah, we're gonna leave them there, guys.
Will you leave your bag here?
Yeah, I'll leave my bag here actually. Yeah, so we've got the bag and everything all down here. You can't really see that there. We've got Jack here. This guy's in the woods here. You can't really see it that well. You can't really see it that well. But this guy's is the woods. Basically, what we decided is like it's not really as dark as you want, guys. It is actually 18 past 8.
So yeah, guys, it's 18 past 8. We're gonna wait it out till about 9:30-ish when it's got a little bit darker, and then we're gonna explore these woods, guys. So we're literally gonna just sit here, guys. So what I'll do, guys, is I'll catch up with you in about an hour or so time. So guys, we've waited it out now for like an hour or so. It is now actually currently, guys, 9:55. Can you try on my phone so they can see the time? Yeah, it is that time, yeah, guys. 9:55. It's getting pretty dark now, guys. I think it is ready and time for us to actually go in to them woods, guys. So I'm a bit scared, but let's go in there.
Right, guys. Here's all you can see. You can literally see my shoes. There's Jack there. And yeah, here we are. This, guys, is the wood. It's a bit of a clear out here, really. Pretty cool. It's really hard to see. Really hard to see some bits and bobs in there.
Yeah.
It's very hard, yeah?
Is that a little horse?
What is that? It's like a... I don't really know if you can see it. Let me just try and sort out these camera settings a little bit. Yeah, but guys, you can't really see it as clear. I've sort of upped the thing a little bit, yeah. There's like a little caravan thing, like here. There's a trampoline. What was that?
Mate, what was that? Guys, there's some weird noises going on in here. There's some weird noises. Jack, we need to get out of here. Look, we've got... Guys, there's some... Oh, mate, I can't even see where I'm going. There's some weird ass noises in here. I need to use. Oh, mate. Guys. Whoa. Guys, there was some like weird. What, Jack? What was that? Should we just explain to the vlog what was that? Basically.
We were just chilling in this clearing, like in the woods, and then we just heard like some fucking. Like metal clashing against each other.
There's like some metal or some wood or something, guys. We don't know what it was. And Jack was standing like next to me, so he didn't touch anything. I didn't touch anything because I was filming that clip of that caravan or whatever it was. And none of us touched anything, so we couldn't have been us.
Spooky shit, told
you. It is spooky. It's a spooky hour, guys. The new spooky hour is officially, 9:45. Right then, guys, I can't really see the camera now. I hope it's recording. Jack, is it recording?
Yep.
Yeah, right, cool, it's recording. But anyway, guys, what was that?
Okay.
Right, we're going to get out of here, guys, and I'll end the vlog when we're out of here. It's getting creepier.
We need to go. Here's my bag. Here's my Segway. We need to get out of here. Come on, let's go. We need to go. Is it going flat? No, it's not. We need to go.
Guys, we need to get out of here now. Oh, God. Right, guys. What I was going to do then, guys, is I was actually going to end the vlog out there just before I left the woods. But what happened is we heard another noise and we just legged it. That, yeah, was pretty scary. Wasn't it, Jack? Like, yeah. We literally just heard this noise, yeah, and we just legged it. I don't know what it was. It sounded like a dog barking, but I'm not 100% sure. But yeah, guys, this year has been a pretty mental vlog and a pretty scary one. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching today's vlog. I'm actually going to end today's vlog here, so you all go ahead and enjoy. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe, guys, to my channel if you are new. Always, you can still like and comment, even if you're not new, guys. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching today's vlog. It's been a pretty mad one. It's been a pretty scary one. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll catch you all in my next video. Bye.